In the criminal justice system, there are cops, and there are awesome cops. These are their stories. On the early morning of April 10th, 2016, I was flying my DJI Phantom 4 quadcopter over the city of Inglewood. This flight was intended to test the Phantom's 4 ability to take low-light level photos. About 15 minutes into my flight, I noticed an Inglewood police car drive by my location where I was controlling my quadcopter from. I took notice and continued to take my still shot photos. About a minute later, I noticed that the patrol car was returning to my location. I thought to myself, great, just what I need to deal with at 2 in the morning. The patrol car approached and two Inglewood police officers exited the patrol car and said to me, "Is that the Phantom 4?" I said, "Why, yes it is." The officers immediately began to take interest into the quadcopter's ability. They were blown away by the stunning quality of photos and video that it could capture. I told them I was out this morning capturing the passing cars to show the motion lighting in my photos, but there were not many cars out this morning and I was not getting the photos that I had predicted that I would get. The two officers, to my surprise, then offered to drive by with their lights on so I could capture the photo I was looking to get. I told them that would be awesome and a big help. The two officers then jumped back into their patrol car and drove down the street a bit, flipped around and turned on their emergency lights, and raced by me, allowing me to capture the photo I had been waiting for. The two officers then came by once more to see the end results of the photos. I showed them and they were blown away. They wished me a safe night and then took off into the night.